the divine and timely injunction to keep the Bible in its place as the number one book in the world moved to a glorious crescendo in the second quarter of 2011 as more Bibles were distributed through our Send a Bible initiative. Our focus for the quarter was to send Bibles to prison inmates around the world. This initiative brought about the sponsorship of free copies of the Rhapsody Bible to prison inmates in different cities. Our outreach to those behind bars is inspired by the words of our Lord Jesus Christ, which says, "I was in prison, and ye came unto me." Through these prison outreaches, the dashed hopes of many inmates were restored, as several of them received free copies of the Bible.
We wish to thank our father, our mentor, Pastor Chris Oyakhilome, for his unrelenting effort in bringing the people who have made the track to the propriety.
It's often said that the prison is the place of reformation, and we know the state of our prison in Nigeria today, that it is not really what it ought to be. But with what we have done today, we are so sure, we are certain, that when these people begin to read this Bible, their lives are transformed, their lives are changed. And when they come out of prison, they become better and more useful to society. So
you see, I want to thank you and thank the president, although we've been enjoying a lot of things from him. And it is our prayer that what you have donated will surely get to them.
I'd like to express our sincere gratitude to our daddy, Pastor Chris Oyakhilome, PhD.
I'd like to say a very big thank you to Pastor Chris and the sponsors of this gift. So thank you very much.
As I'm standing here, I'm standing on behalf of the inmates here in Eke Prison. First and foremost, I thank the Pastor Chris for giving this opportunity to come into visiting us here.
I see these inmates coming out more useful citizens, not only to themselves, to this nation, and to the world.
This is just the beginning. I mean, this that we have done today is just showing that it's possible to do anything, and just anything is possible.
I think the excitement of getting God's number one book was obvious.
Their lives were indeed given a new meaning through the Word of God, which liberates and gives life. Also in this quarter, thousands of new converts received our Rhapsody Bibles through various outreaches organized by Christ Embassy churches in different cities, thereby bringing a dimension of joy and satisfaction to these new additions to our beautiful kingdom.
I'm very much excited to receive this gift from Christ Embassy. It's not easy to go to a church and receive a gift like this.
I thank the people that organized this Bible to us, that God will give them power to do more than this.
But I so much love the man, because even by physical looking at him, we know that he's a really man of God.
The outstanding commitment of our pastors and sponsors will foster these new souls on the new course they must follow.
My motivation is the drive to see lives changed in this city and beyond. We believe that when these Bibles get into the hands of people, they will come to the knowledge of the truth.
For me, it was a personal instruction. And we got talking to some of our partners.
in church, and a lot of people were excited about it.
I encourage you to be a part of this sponsorship. Sponsor a Bible today and see a life transformed.
The second quarter of 2011 also brought new opportunities to reach more people with the Bible through special mission outreaches. Copies of the Rhapsody Bible were distributed through the Rhapsody of Realities mission trip to the Gambia and through the International School of Ministry mission trip to Australia.
I also stand to say a special thank you to Pastor Chris Oyakhilome and his wife, Pastor Anita, not forgetting all those who partners. A big thank you to you all for partnering in such a great job. May God bless you all.
Loveworld exhibition organized by Christ Embassy Port Harcourt in the month of May offered us the opportunity to distribute thousands of copies of the Bible as pastors of Christ Embassy Port Harcourt Zone embarked on a campaign for every member to own their personal copies of the Rhapsody of Realities Devotional Study Bible. We appreciate the deep commitment and support of all our sponsors in the second quarter of our year as a burning and shining light. Our gratitude goes to Christ Embassy Abazon, Christ Embassy Abakiliki, Christ Embassy Abeokuta, Christ Embassy Abuja Zone, Christ Embassy Accra Zone, Christ Embassy Calabar, Christ Embassy Eket, Christ Embassy Ibadan North, Christ Embassy Ilorin, Christ Embassy Kaduna, Christ Embassy Katsina, Christ Embassy Lafia, Christ Embassy Lagos Zone 2, Christ Embassy Lagos Zone 3, Christ Embassy Lagos Zone 4, Christ Embassy Lokoja, Christ Embassy Makurdi, Christ Embassy Oshobo, Christ Embassy Oweri, Christ Embassy Port Harcourt Zone, Christ Embassy Sapele, Christ Embassy Sokoto, Christ Embassy Umuahia, Christ Embassy Warri DSC, Christ Embassy Warri Zone. Coming this third quarter, get involved with the sponsorship of Bibles to the new converts at our upcoming ministry programs in the month of August. The Higher Life Conferences in the United States, Canada, and the United Kingdom. We've done it before. Let's do it again. Our distribution to prison inmates will intensify this quarter as we continue to establish the righteousness of God through the distribution of the Rhapsody Bible. New converts at the Healing School sessions in Nigeria and South Africa will not be left out. They will return not only with their healing, but with the healer in their hearts and the word of life in their mouths. Beloved, let's keep the Bible in its place as the number one book in the world. Let's keep sending Bibles to the ends of the earth. We thank you for fulfilling the vision of our man of God through the Loveworld reference books.
Look at the world around you and make a decision to change it. We change the world by changing our world.
Loveworld reference books. Study to show yourself approved.